From one owner to another, Taino farmers' daughter, also fishermen.